What's up, guys? So I am with Eric, and we are going to be doing like this John Wick thing. So I see one of his movies, and like he's like an assassin, so like he fights brutally. So that's what we're going to be doing. I got spiders. I got monkey skills or Spider-Man skills or something, whatever you want to call them. So he's from the Old West, Old Man Joe. And I'm Underwear Steve. Okay. Yo. Chill out, yo. You're bald.
Goodbye. Hey, my mustache tells me what to do. I have a beast mustache.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
It's about to turn into flames, like your hair is.
Oh my God! Wait! I'm done. Okay, you're going down now.
We meet again. Ow! My head! Ow!
I shall always live.
Ow.
How did you not go in? No. Wow. We meet again. I will shall never die. Like I said again.
You need a pistol.
Oh, wait! I thought I brung you down. I thought I brung you down with me. What is this game?
Gang Beast.
I don't need you to tell me what game this is. Oh! You did a 360! Thank you. At least, you know, I get the woman with my undies, you know. My underwear. The one that I'm wearing.
I get people with my top hat.
What top hat?
What is this game, man?
Gang Beast?
Seems like
I RKO'd you.
Oh, my hat! Give me back my hat!
Oh.
Run!
Oh, oh. 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 360! Oh. Oh, what if I won?
I would hate you for life.
Mm-hmm. No! Oh, thank you!
Bye! Thank you.
Eat some candy. Wait.
Oh yeah, candy. Yum yum yum. My candy.
Wait. Eat some candy. Oh, I lagged for a second. Oh. Get that off of me. I'm not dying.
Excuse me. I keep thinking I'm you. Because I always make cooler skins than I'm skinny. I'm gonna win 2 more wins and then go to the ring.
Well, you know, we already know you're not gonna win those last 2 wins! Spare! Oh, that's why I RKO'd you in there twice or once or. I hate you. We're not talking.
What? My tower.
Never. Whoever goes out first. Yes, I am victorious. He died. How did he not die? I better get back on.
I flipped you down here.
No! Yeah! I'm crazy! Crazy! Oh!
McDonald's man!
Old West Mel!
I'm not Old West. That's why I got this sweater on.
You mean sumo wrestling thing on?
No, it's my sweater. You like it? Sumo wrestling!
No! Dang it. Okay, guys, we're gonna see you in the ring. Peace. Okay, now we're in the ring. I want this corner. 3, 2, 1, ding, ding, ding. Ah! Oh. Hey, wait, stand in the corner. I dare you. Ah! I freaking headbutted you. I thought you were gonna dodge out the way like Stinky did on Friday on Gang Beast. Yo, that was dope. I'm definitely getting this on camera. Well, not. You know what I mean.
No, I don't.
I hate you.
I'll kick you. I made you fall.
No, you didn't. I could have stayed on if I wanted to.
I want to know, how do we die from that such hard damage?
I know, right?
Like, for me, it just touched my foot, and then I died. Oh! I'm grabbing you on.
I did you a favor. I threw off your hat so you could see me win in victory. Ooh!
Look at her with that. Ooh! Oh! You did the flip-a-roo trick on me.
Do you really want to go, Eric?
Mm-hmm. I'll stay on the corner. I'm staying on this right here, right now, corner.
Okay, let's go then. Corner, I dare you.
I'll stay in the corner.
Okay. I did you a favor again. Let me at him. No. Okay.
In the mid-air, so I was just trying to go with it, so I was just like pressing buttons trying to beat you.
Yo, I am definitely watching this video. I mean, I do watch every video that I make, but like, oh, the scooper.
Oh, my mustache. Hi, buddy. Oh. Hi, buddy. Rip that hair of yours and put it on my head.
I slipped on your hat, man. Can you move it?
Oh, I slipped on my own hat.
It's so slippery. What'd you put on it, butter?
Oh! I win!
I told you I would.
Just gotta catch it. Three more wins. Eric Chogan! You got this! Wait, no! There's no
way! Let me at him!
Your butt.
That was my, you know, area, that not my butt.
Oh, never mind. Sorry. Okay, I'm going to stay in this corner. I dare you, man.
Okay.
You better go to your corner.
Oh! Thank you for saving me.
grab you by the tiny whiny.
Oh! I slipped on your hat, man. Don't make me RKO you.
Slip.
Yes.
That was all part of the plan.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you caught on to me. Back up, back up.
He got me on the ropes.
Your wife just hit you in the face. You're going to get bloody after this. RKO!
You didn't RKO me. You attitude adjusted me. That's his move, yo. Guys, he actually did John Cena's move.
John Cena!
Did you see my body when it, you know?
My butt! The tickles, and I'm just...
Whoa!
Ow! You hurt me.
Nobody can ever knock Eric out. Until now. God, if Eric wins this again, I'm gonna be done. Wait, who's winning? Oh my God, it's tied 2-4. You know, for school. Ah! I missed. Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope, like, that was so fun. So, I'll see you next time. Peace.